Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a review on another Princess Leia set. And it is the Han Solo Princess Leia. Actually, I was supposed to review the Princess Leia and Luke Skywalker set before this, but I already got the figures down and I don't want to put them back. So that review will be next, hopefully. We're going to take a look at the packaging. On the front of the packaging, you can see there's the Star Wars logo. Then another image of Leia. This image is on all the four packaging. It's really pretty. Another Star Wars logo. A nice picture of Han, Leia, and Chewbacca. A read-up which you guys can pause and read. The other sets on that are in the set, you know, that are available are R2-D2 and Princess Leia, which I already reviewed, Princess Leia and Wicket, and Princess Leia and Luke Skywalker, which I was supposed to review next, but I just didn't want to put the figures, these figures back and get the other ones down. Then there is the Kenner logo right there. So this packaging, we are going to start off with Han Solo. Han Solo's articulation is basic, swivel on the head, swivel on the shoulders, swivel on the waist, and swivel on the hips. Swivel on the waist, I should say. So this Han Solo is actually pretty good in my opinion. I like the detail on his pants. The jacket is soft goods. So that's pretty cool. You can actually remove the jacket if you want, and then it will be him, you know, how he looks in episode 6, or when he goes into the freezing chambers. The face sculpt to Harrison Ford, I actually think looks a lot like him. The hair is really nice detail. There's his holster, but you can't put anything in it, it's just molded on there. He does come with a blaster, very big blaster, but it still fits really nice in his hand. So there's him. Really fast, I do want to compare the Vintage Collection Han Solo to, Best Fin Han Solo, I should say, to this one. I'm just going to move her out of the way. So there's those two. I really think... Oops. Where did he go? He fell. Sorry about that. I really like both of these figures, and I think they're both really good in their own ways. But if I had to pick one, I think obviously I would pick the Vintage Collection one, but that's just me. So this is a comparison between the two. They're very different, as you can see. The jackets are a little different. One's soft goods and the other isn't. The pants are lighter and darker colors. The boots are pretty much the same colors. So I would definitely pick the Best Fin Han Solo if I had to pick one. But there is Han Solo. He's a pretty cool figure. Great figure to have, but the reason why I wanted the pack is obviously for Princess Leia. Her articulation is the same. I mean, it's swivel in the head, swivel on the shoulders, no swivel on the waist, but swivel on the hip. So, 5 points of articulation. This Princess Leia is actually pretty nice. The detail on her is really nice too. She has soft goods. Her cloak is soft goods. And then her little skirt thing is also soft goods. The face sculpt to Carrie Fisher, I think, actually looks a lot like her. So one of the better ones, actually. I really like the hair detail. Pretty nice. Her shoes. I don't know why, but it seems like this foot is a little bigger than that foot. Not sure why. But yeah, this Princess Leia, I just want to compare. Now, I'm missing one Princess Leia in her besting gown, and that's the original vintage one, but I do have the other two. And the first one I want to compare is the 2004 besting gown, and as you can see, there's a major height difference. Of course, in the Power of the Force line, all the figures were pretty tall, but then she got pretty small. As you can see, she's pretty smaller. See there. So yeah, I think that's kind of a problem, but it's still they're both pretty cool figures. I think if I had to pick between the two figures, I'd definitely pick this one because it's one of my favorites. So, and then you can see a few other differences. Like the hair is lighter and darker color. And then the cape is soft good. On this one is hard plastic. So there's that. I'm just going to put her to the side. I'll put Vintage Han right next to that Han. So yeah, and also I forgot to say, if you really want, this piece can come off, but I'm not going to take it off for now. She does not come with any accessories. So the last figure I want to compare her to, if she'll stand, there we go, is the newest Bespin gown, Princess Leia. She is available in the Lost Line, the Vintage Collection, or the Lost Line. Again, kind of a major height difference. It's not as bad as the 2004 one, but it's still pretty bad. You can see right there. They're pretty tall. They're pretty different. They both have soft goods capes and stuff, but this one has more designs on it and stuff. And their body, it looks pretty much the same to me. Not the same, but a lot alike. And of course their hair is different colors. One's lighter and one's darker. I think if figure wise I would definitely pick this one over this one, but face sculpt wise I think this one looks more like Carrie Fisher along with this one. I think the Power of the Force one looks a lot more like Carrie Fisher than any of them. So yeah, they're all great figures. So if you definitely see this set on eBay or Amazon or in a comic shop or something, I definitely recommend it. So thanks for watching. This was a review on the Princess Leia collection, Han Solo and Leia. My next review will be hopefully on the Luke and Leia. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the Force be with you.